fairy godmother came to
Cinderella with a wish.
To go to the
ball to see the prince.
The fairy godmother
gave her a
beautiful gown.
Magical
carriage with a
driver that was turned from their dog.
And she got
her mice turned
into horses. Then
she left for.
What was that again?
She left for.
Okay.
The castle ball.
In a gown. In a gown, in a dress.
And saw the
prince at the
royal ball. Then
he introduced her.
Herself to the prince.
Then they danced
all night long.